My name is Sofía. I ended up in this master because I wanted to have an overview of all the pharma industry. I had the opportunity to start working with a pharmaceutical company 1 month before the delivery of the final project, but it totally worth it. EADA is also a top-ranked school with a lot of company connections that will help you boost your professional career. Barcelona has a lot of biotech companies, startups, and also pharmaceutical companies, and it's really well known because of the business ecosystem that it has. Most of the people here at EADA are from different nationalities, which enhances the multicultural experience that you have. The professors we had are part of the pharma industry. These help us to increase our network and opportunities. The master starts with subjects of general business and administration, and then it has specific topics related to biotech and pharma that goes from market access, R&D, government, regulatory affairs. Now that I'm working in the pharma sector, I can confirm that the different subjects and everything that we learn in the master cover the main areas in the pharma corporation. We also had different important events throughout the master that help us to engage and understand better the pharma industry, such as the business trip and the Alira challenge. The key activity for me was the final project. We started working as a consultancy company for a real biotech startup. It was a great opportunity to understand the market and their needs. I was able to develop my soft skills abilities with the leadership development program we had at Cobalto. This program helped you to understand the type of leadership that you have. It's an amazing opportunity to learn different skills such as teamwork, improve your presentations and communication skills. I will recommend this master to people who want to increase their knowledge and opportunities inside the pharmaceutical business and that have passion for the health industry. Here at the EADA, with the high quality professors that we have, the international environment, the case study methodology, and the Cobalto leadership classes, it gives you the hard and soft skills that you need to start your career in the pharmaceutical industry, just like it did with me.